Alright, this is the famous seafood noodle soup for Phu Quoc. Let's check it out. Hope you enjoy. Subscribe and like. And, do a lot of videos and lots of great content in Vietnam. Check it out. Alright. I believe two locations. I believe they do something special here when you eat. We will find out. As you can see, it's packed. Here's all your options. Here's an awesome machine. And now we're gonna make the sauce. If you don't know how, they show you right here, but
this one they make already.
Here's how you do it. If you like your own mixture, you can do it sugar to salt. Otherwise, it's already made right there.
Two sugar, one salt.
Oh, they call it calamansi. They call them kumquat. Alright, we just got it. So here's like shrimp cake, I believe. Squid. A noodle.
Look at this.
What's this, pork? Good.
So the soup, not really special, just about the meat will be good and super fresh.
All that like a whole bunch of shrimp. Okay. I'm gonna try the broth. I see. Yeah, like seafood.
Yeah.
Seafood water. It's like 40 cents. Okay, so seafood noodle soup. Bon hue. Hue means like stir. Here's our upstairs kitchen. And then the downstairs. Nice decor. And they even have the outside area. Be good up here at night. Has a glass roof too. Pretty nice. Nice setup. So they started like 20 some years ago, word of mouth. The broth's nothing special. It's all on the ingredients and the homemade fresh noodles. The old school fire pit making the noodles. That's the story behind them. Pretty cool.